candles for to buy. As I went into the Chandler shop, no wonder I did spy. Well, I was disappointed and some angry words I said when I heard the sound of a right above me head. When I heard the sound of a right above me head. Well, I was quick and I was quick, so up the stairs I fled. And very surprised was I to find the Chandler's wife in bed. And with her was another man of quite considerable size. And they were having a right before me eyes. And they were having a right before me eyes. So when the fun was over and turned, the lady raised her head. And very surprised was she to find me standing by the bed. If you would leave discreetly, boy, if you would be so kind, why don't you come back for us whenever you feel inclined? Why don't you come back for us whenever you feel inclined? So many's the night and many's the day when the Chandler wasn't home. To get myself some candles through the Chandler shop I'd roam. But never the one she gives to me, she gives to me instead. A little bit more of the to light me way to bed. A little bit more of the to light me way to bed. So all you married men, take heed if ever you go to town. And if you leave your wife at home, be sure to tie her down. And if you'd be so kind to her to lie her down there on the floor. And give her so much of the, she doesn't want any more. And give her so much of the, she doesn't want any more.